So who are the houses of fashion in the metaverse? Which truly digital native brand is dropping their 3D avatar NFT project? Did you know RTFKT was pronounced as artifact? GMGM, NFT explorers, Mike Damazo here to help you navigate through the metaverse as your no-shill resource. So for this video, let's go over Artifact's Clone X NFT. Who is the team behind Artifact? What their NFT 3D avatar drop consists of, and who is their biggest collaborator right now? Artifact are creators of virtual sneakers and collectibles, merging realities in fashion and gaming. And now they're bringing their talents to the NFT avatar community. With a huge following all across social media, they help push the narrative for Web3 forward. So first, I want to share that I first stumbled upon their work on Nifty Gateway with their collaboration with Ferocious, Victor, aka Ferocious. He is a young NFT artist whose work has been auctioned in Christie's. Now, for the collab, I just remember thinking of how dope the sneakers looked, and it reminded me of customized Air Force Ones and OG Bapes for, you know, sneakerheads that's watching. Now, their next project in the radar was a drop in Bitski, a marketplace that allows creators, brands, and platforms to create, sell, and purchase NFTs. This collaboration was with Jeff Staple. For those that don't know Jeff Staple, he elevated the sneaker game with his Nike Dunk SB Low Staple NYC Pigeon. Now, for the Artifact Clone X NFT drop, it is available for pre-sale for existing Artifact holders, meaning if you have their collabs with Ferocious and Jeff Staple, it adds you to their waitlist, as well as drops from MetaKey Edition 2 with a mint price of 0.05 ETH. This is a way to reward early supporters of their work. As for the public mint, here's the information. It will be a Dutch auction, meaning it is a method of selling in which the price is reduced until a buyer is found. Their starting price is 3 ETH and will gradually go down to 1 ETH. This provides utility for series buyers to mint without going into gas wars, because for those unaware, any transaction on Ethereum costs gas, which is a whole different conversation to have about layer 1s and layer 2 solutions for a future video. Now, their Clone X drop will consist of not 10,000 but 20,000 avatar drops that are metaverse ready, meaning they plan to implement it in AR, augmented reality, and VR virtual reality capabilities. This NFT drop is a utility kit for gaming, video, social media, and the metaverse. They have partnered with Daz3D to leverage their technology. This drop felt like a long time coming, to be honest. It was one to look out for since their initial announcement. Artifact has proved themselves as a premier house of fashion in the metaverse. It'll be one to keep an eye on, as they have already shown to provide utility for their holders and their collaborators, creating a win-win situation for everyone. Now, another notable collaboration they have with Clone X is the one with Takashi Murakami. See, Murakami's collaboration isn't his first NFT drop. His first was Murakami Flowers, which was on OpenSea, but he wanted to postpone it as to really become immersed in the Web3 experience. Truthfully, I was surprised that he did a drop on OpenSea over Nifty Gateway, where the main founders, their dream was to have Takashi be on their platform. So let's face it, big fashion houses are already entering the metaverse. You have Dolce & Gabbana, Gucci, and Louis and Givenchy that just had their NFT drops. And the fashion house that's here already in Web3 building is Artifact. So it is definitely one to keep an eye on, and one that I'm most hype about. So from their collaborations to their own separate drop, something tells me this is just the beginning for Artifact. They have a huge following, good community, and great backing. Now, it'll be interesting to see how their price holds up, as this one definitely has a blue chip NFT written all over it. So what did you think of Artifact Clone X? Did you mint any in pre-sale, pick up any in public mint, or in secondary? Sound off in the comments below. Tap that thumbs up for this video, because it's definitely good luck for future airdrops. Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications on if you haven't already. Check out the other video on another NFT 3D avatar drop. Stay legendary, and I'll see you in the metaverse.